Hi guys, welcome back. I'm Beth. And this video, I did a blind pick and got Anna Girald's book and Cezanne pencils. So, cobalt blue. Yellow green. Olive. Periwinkle blue. The first one I'm going to show you is the one I picked for the tag Other Art Channel. And I have chosen Louis DeMasi. Here's her banner. And I will put a link down in the description. Miss DeMasi is a watercolorist, and I've probably been watching her for years. I watched her when I was a watercolorist, and I still watch her because she is an amazing teacher. She teaches you composition, color theory, how to control watercolor. It's probably one of the best channels out there. She's still small at 92,000, and I really do not understand why, because she's good and she's enjoyable to watch. Now, I realize that everybody is different and you may not like her, and that's fine, but I do, and I wanted to point this channel out. Even though she is not a pencil colorist, she is coloring with watercolor. The first person I'm going to mention is Coloring with Pat and Wilson. I'll go ahead and put up her banner. Pat is the one who does the coloring, and Wilson is her fur baby. It's a cute channel. She's been around for a while now. She's still, you know, around 500, and she could use the love. I enjoy looking at her pictures. She does all kinds of stuff. Mandalas and fantasy. Really. She's got a good variety. So if you're interested, go take a look at her. Then we have Pixie's Projects. I've only just recently discovered her, but she's got a really nice variety of stuff. Everything from the usual hauls and flip-throughs to color-alongs and the stuff you expect to see, basically, on a coloring channel. She's been coloring for a while, and she's pretty good. She is still quite small. She did break the 500 barrier, but only just. We could send her some love if you're interested. As with all of them, I'll post a link down in the description. So, for the last 3 days, I have been very sick, and this video has been sitting in my edit program for 3 days with no joy because I just cannot do it. I still have 3 more people to talk about and I've got no energy. I am sleeping more than I'm up. And, well, long story short, sure sounds like COVID, but that would be just freaking stupid. Husband suggested getting tested, and I'm like, why? Nothing's gonna change, you know? I don't go out anyway, so, you know, I don't have to adjust my living. Anyway, so I really do not have the energy to talk about the 3 other people I wanted to do, so I will just simply tell you their names, and you know what, guys? They deserve more subscriptions than they have. Go take a look at them. If you like these guys, if you like the way they color, like what they do, give them a sub. Give them some love. And thank you. So we have Norma Jean Color With Me, Ashley's Coloring Journey, and Be Cozy. So go check them out, guys. All right, that's it for me. Until the next time, I will see you later. Bye.
pink. Carmen. Purple.
Mel's shitty green.